okay? We're about to start our history lesson. What I need y'all to do is read what's on the wall.
Those who do not remember the past are condemned to repeat it.